NWO Report World News.
Iceland's largest volcano, Bardarbunga, could erupt at any moment, bringing a cloud of ash that could hinder worldwide tourism and cause air quality issues, reports Yahoo UK. Some worry it would be reminiscent of the 2010 eruption of a volcano which disturbed travel at the time. The country's largest volcano, which stands at 6,591 feet above sea level, has been hit with earthquakes this week. These vibrations could have huge implications, according to a volcano expert at the University of Iceland. Now, he spoke to the Daily Star in the UK and explained that an eruption is brewing. Quote, "The volcano is clearly preparing for its next eruption that may happen in the next few years," he told the outlet. "The earthquakes won't cause an eruption. Rather, they hint that one could be coming. The earthquakes last week are just the symptoms of this process. They do not cause a volcano to erupt," he told the Daily Star. Now, Bardarbunga last erupted in 2014, and NASA documents show that seismic activity increased for 7 years before the event. It dipped briefly in 2011 after another volcano located nearby, Grimsvont, erupted, but once again became more active in August 2014. Later that month, the volcano finally erupted, spewing lava for days. What concerns most experts is that the next eruption could be a repeat of the chaos in 2010 following the eruption of that volcano. Now, according to the Telegraph, 100,000 flights were canceled from the incident, leaving 10 million people stranded. Airlines lost $1.7 billion in revenue. Live Science reports that the eruption, which stopped flights for almost a month, was also drastic because the ash spread farther than normal and was present in the atmosphere for a greater length of time. Now, scientists later discovered that the prolonged drama was in part due to an adverse reaction between the magma and the surrounding glacier water. The ash was more abundant and not as aerodynamic, which made them stay afloat longer. Now, there is no evidence that the eruption of the Bardarbunga would cause the same kind of havoc. Einarsson told the Daily Star that it's simply not possible to determine what the next eruption will be like, but thinks it will be harmless according to the statistics. Still, he went on to say that the country needs to prepare for the worst. Now, the reality of all this is that none of these scientists actually know what will happen when the Bardarbunga actually erupts it the next time. They have no idea what will actually take place or how bad it will be. Now, leave your comments below this video and let me know what you think will happen with Iceland's massive volcano if it erupts again in the near future. Thanks for watching. Reminiscent of the 2010 eruption of a volcano which disturbed travel at the time. The country's largest volcano, which stands at 6,591 feet above sea level, has been hit with earthquakes this week. These vibrations could have huge implications, according to a volcano expert at the University of Iceland. Now, he spoke to the Daily Star in the UK and explained that an eruption is brewing. Quote, "The volcano is it dipped briefly in 2011 after another volcano located nearby, Grimsvont, erupted, but once again became more active in August 2014. Later that month, the volcano finally erupted, spewing lava for days. What concerns most experts is that the next eruption could be a repeat of the chaos in 2010 following the eruption of that volcano. Now, according to the Telegraph, 100,000 flights were canceled from the incident.
NWO Report World News.
Iceland's largest volcano, Bardarbunga, could erupt at any moment, bringing a cloud of ash that could hinder worldwide tourism and cause air quality issues, reports Yahoo UK. Some worry it would be clearly preparing for its next eruption that may happen in the next few years, he told the outlet. The earthquakes won't cause an eruption. Rather, they hint that one could be coming. The earthquakes last week are just the symptoms of this process. They do not cause a volcano to erupt, he told the Daily Star. Now, Bardarbunga last erupted in 2014, and NASA documents show that seismic activity increased for 7 years before the event, leaving 10 million people stranded. Airlines lost $1.7 billion in revenue. Live Science reports that the eruption, which stopped flights for almost a month, was also drastic because the ash spread farther than normal and was present in the atmosphere for a greater length of time. Now, scientists later discovered that the prolonged drama was in part due to an adverse reaction between the magma and the surrounding